Here's our little cabin. It's like the size of our bathroom.
Really high.
Lock the door to keep all the
creepy neighbors out. Dinner. Microwave moon pie.
This would be a tight fit for four people.
Let's see. Wow. Let's see what you look like in there. No, you gotta take your clothes off.
No. I don't need my razor. There's not even any room to bend over and shave.
No room to razor? Excuse me. Excuse me.
Ooh, look.
Oh, extra space.
There you go.
Oh, you'll forget that.
That'll go in the toilet. My expensive razor. I'll just put that back in my bag.
Got a fireplace. Oh, yeah. It's nice, warm. High quality TV. It's good. I hope there's not a slight gust of wind tonight. Obviously, you're having a little problem there.
Right? It's very good.
I thought you were trying to lose weight.
2 bites.
Uh-huh. That's how it starts. Pretty soon, you'll be eating the whole box. Split this one right there. This one doesn't want to go down.
Here.
Good. Kind of cooling off a little bit.
All right, let's make the bed.
All right. I say we unmake the bed.
I'm not sleeping in that bed I made.
Ugh. Did you bring sheets?
Uh-huh.
Are you serious? No way. See, we brought some booze. That's funny.
I'm hiding from Marcus. Let's see how long it takes him to notice that I'm not behind him. He's over there. See him? Maybe I'll scare him. Oblivious. Perfect casting.
That's right. I'm a master caster.
See that? It's huge.
I see you get up right up under that tree.
Kind of cold for fish, isn't it? Not really a front moving in. If you catch me with that tri hook,
what are you gonna do?
That's gonna hurt. So tell me, what is it you love most about fishing?
I just love being outdoors. Mainly, I just like pulling them in. That's where the fun is.
Ah. Wish I had some gloves.
Man, it's freaking cold out here.
Alright, I went fishing this morning and I want to show you my huge catch. It was a monster. I did get a 3-pounder, but I didn't get it on camera, so you could believe me or not. What do we got cooking?
Well, this is cornbread something.
Goo.
Goo. And a can of beans.
Yeah.
And our Boca burgers are over there.
Our what?
Vegetarian burgers.
Vegetarian burgers. We know who went to the store. Look at that.
Good.
That's like, that should be illegal to put on a grill.
didn't say that it was better for you. It just...
No meat. Wow.
It's a formed patty. It even has grill marks. It comes with grill marks.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? To make it
this is done. I'm not
look
sure how
as
we're
real
gonna
as
get
possible.
Because we don't have any hot pads.
Let's see.
If you pull it off, the whole thing's gonna...
Here, hold that.
It's hot. No, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. Whoop! You ready? Uno.
You're just gonna sit on the ground?
Tres!
No big deal.
Well, this one's hotter. Snap! Oh! Whoop! Okay. Get the meatless patties.
Hey! Well, they'll cook fast.
Yeah.
Delicious.
Mmm. You know what you want to get?
Not yet.
Something vegan.
They don't have vegetarian selections here. So I'll figure out something. I'm thinking about a biscuit.
Biscuits and gravy.
If you have a veggie omelet, I'll probably get that.
Ooh, sounds yummy.
The biscuit.